stitching this flower completely differently to how I did the other one, so I thought I'd better show you what I'm doing.